Right now at 11, Clayton County Police need your help finding a man who they believe is in danger. So please take a look at your screen. This is Abhishek Kumar. He was last seen last Wednesday on Noah's Ark Road in Jonesboro. Police say he got into a dark-colored car that may have been a Ford Fusion. So if you have any information that can help, you're asked to please contact the Clayton County Police Department.